How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Thank you so much for doing this, by the way. I think it's great. I think we just need to kind of take it back a little bit.
Oui, parfait.
Mais en général, ses cheveux, ça n'a pas de bon sens. Il faut faire quelque chose avec ça. Regarde-y la face avec le...
Sounds good.
George absolutely needs my help. I feel like I'm the best person here to handle this situation.
Wow.
Even though I have years of getting glam done, doing hair and makeup, and really styling myself, it didn't really prepare me for this challenge.
This is really great. Usually I cut it myself.
Do you feel hydrated?
I feel moist.
Don't say that word, please.
Ow!
Sorry.
Is it bleeding?
No. Do you ever get a blowout?
What's a blowout?
George is really trusting me, and I'm starting to feel like it's coming together. Oh, wow. A little tight.
That's the way I like it.
Let's try something else. You look like Pablo Escobar.
Did somebody order pizza here?
I think George did.
What do you think?
Yeah, well, no.
I really like these pants, George, but
I think you just drop a piece of mushroom.
Oh, sorry. Got it.
You can't go on Dolph's podcast with your high beams flashing like that. Oh my gosh, he just snapped
just
at me. Come here, I want to show you something.
What are we going
Come
to
here. Look? Stand right here. Ready for this?
I don't know.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Just one man.
I present to you the new George Mizanin.
Wow.
Yeah! Damn!
Maryse, you're a miracle worker.
I'm gonna go out and pick up some women.
So this is what you're gonna wear at Dolph's podcast?
Yeah, what do you think? Nice, huh?
Now I'm just worried about what you say.
Just when you go to the podcast, think about all the work that I, you know, did to help you look that great and just be nice towards me and my husband.
Oh, absolutely, I'll be nice.